market edema of the duodenal wall. This is duodenal wall thickness, edema, granulation tissue. So we will take biopsy from the thickened and the duodenal wall, and this is a groove area between the duodenal wall and the pancreas. Yes. We take a biopsy from the groove area because it's sometimes mistaken, for malignancy. Yes. Yes, with the light, avoid this vessel, avoid it. Okay. And now we are taking from the duodenal wall very nicely. From the duodenal wall, yes. Very nice. Second edematous duodenal wall with mild narrowing between the first and second parts of the duodenum. Okay. Yes, we'll try to have from the groove area. We try to avoid also vessels. Yes, yes, we try to avoid cis vessels. Yes, this is very nicely seen the root area. Yes, this is very nicely seen the root area. Yes, yes. Okay. Here there is no vessels. So we take from this area. Patient is somewhat visible, yes. Okay, very nice, and now inside, yes. Yes. Pancreas with calcification, and above is the thickened duodenal wall.